Did you know that in War of Rights, you can fire cannons? First, stand to the right and sponge the barrel. Then take a projectile from the ammo case. Stand to the left to load it. Stand to the right again to ram it. Then move to the rear to prime it. When you've done that, pull to let it rip.